Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, speakers, display panel assembly, and display panel. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable and position of the conductive tape on the touch control board for later replacement. Use minimal force to lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the touch control board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the two touch control board ZIF connectors on the touch control board. Peel back the conductive tape that secures the touch control board to the display panel. Release the touch control board from the retention tabs and adhesive on the display panel. Slide the touch control board off of the touchscreen ribbon cables and remove the touch control board. Reverse this procedure to install the touch control board.